A recipient of the Purple Heart and the Bronze Star for his service in World War II, Joseph Wapner, the famed television judge, lived his life with honor and purpose. Best known for his role in the courtroom series The People's Court, he was the first star of reality courtroom television.
The essential terms of the contract were not there. You have to have a meeting of the minds.
Born November 15, 1919 in Los Angeles, Wapner pursued his education at the University of Southern California for both his undergraduate degree and his law degree. In between his studies, he served in the U.S. Army, reaching the rank of lieutenant. Before presiding over his TV courtroom, he served as a Los Angeles County Superior Court judge for 20 years. After retiring, Wapner was the president of the California Judges Association for 2 years. It wasn't until after he left that position that Wapner followed in his father's footsteps, an attorney who occasionally made on-air appearances, and became the first presiding judge of the People's Court in 1981.
Take a short recess. I'll come back and give you my decision.
Wapner's run on the People's Court was the first in the reality courtroom TV genre, inspiring decades of courtroom shows and other TV judges, including Judge Judy. He taped more than 2,000 episodes of the People's Court during his 12-year tenure. Wapner was a husband, a father, and a recipient of a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame.